before ever. Go and check. Look at that. That was when I was little, you know. Little.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Nenye, and if you're just seeing my face for the first time, you're welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, how do I tell you that I love you? Anyway, welcome to this week's vlog. Today is the 2nd of October and I am super excited. Happy new month, guys. It's my birth month. My birthday is on the 22nd of October. Although I don't know what I'm going to do yet, I feel like I'm going to have like a solo dinner, or I'm going to do like a getaway, not travel outside, but then maybe like one of these resorts here in Lagos. But let's see what happens. As time goes on, before my birthday, I will decide on what I want to do. So I just got back from the gym and you all can tell that I'm happy. I'm just a happy baby, please. So I just got back from the gym and I have to hurry out again because today we have programs unit hangout in the church. So I'm going to my team lead's house to help her, you know, prepare and all of those things. Then we will head to the location of our hangout. I will take you guys along today. Please let me move this. Hold on. I will take you guys along when I'm going out so you can see. I'm sure that it's going to be a fun hangout. The programs unit is very large, right? So there are going to be like a lot of people and it's going to be fun. Remember to like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you haven't watched my previous vlogs, go back and watch it, okay? I'm sure that is good. I mean, you're going to enjoy it because it's just me showing you, you know, all of the things I do every week. So this week, what do I have to do? This week is more like a self-care week for me. So I am getting my lashes done. I'm no longer doing acrylics for now, so these are just press on nails. So I'm just going to get my lashes done, you know, waxing, maintenance, blah blah blah, and all of those things. And I am creating like content this week. I would try as much as possible to show you guys like my content creation process, but this week I'm creating content and I'm excited for what October has for me and for you, because you all are going to be watching my content as well. Anyway, so I have to quickly go and prepare. And see, I've been uploading my video for you guys. I put it on before I went to the gym and I'm back and it has not finished uploading. Network, please, I beg you. Anyway, so I'm going to finish uploading that before I go out, then I'll take you guys along. All right, I hope you have a beautiful day, as beautiful as my skin. Bye, see you.
So this is my absence. I just feel like a pair of jeans and a shirt and tights.
Hi guys, so I just got to Diane's house. Let me show you everybody. Maya. Say hi.
Hi.
Assistant chef.
Plantain seller.
So, mommy, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, let me show myself again. Let me show myself. Let me forward. The light is great here. Yeah. No, the light is already here. Hi guys. So, I was trying to trip through my feet earlier. This is my feet. So I just they're already done cooking. So my own work is to pack it. And when I'm done packing, then we will now head up.
On it, anything. I put it on the floor. It's okay. It's cold.
It's cold.
Okay.
Please.
putting jollof rice with fried rice. Is it one spoon two for fried
rice? Yes, one spoon for fried rice.
Yes.
Where is their protein?
You know, let it scatter.
Yes,
let it scatter. Yes.
Okay. You know, if to mold it, it's inside that flat plate.
Okay.
Be putting the jollof rice. Let me do it.
It's just to get the exact measurements.
Oh, okay. Okay, she's on frying it.
Sorry. Is the person making an issue?
Did I get him? Maybe I've told him so.
Yeah, I wanted to know if he was making an issue.
I'll see you guys at the phone factory. Bye bye.
Hi guys. Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. This
is one. Hi. Like I see you go. I know who is the beauty.
Say what?
Church hangout, and I rested a little bit. Now it's time for Obi's house. I know you can see my dress from the mirror, right? So I'm all dressed up, and this is my feet. I'm ready to go to Obi's house because it's Monday and it's time for fellowship. Okay, so I'm going to try and vlog tonight. If I don't vlog, I'm going to see you guys tomorrow, but I'll try. All right, good night. Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today is Tuesday and it's the continuation of this week's vlog. Today has just been a very lazy day. I've been lazy about eating, sleeping, not doing anything. Like literally, I have a lot of content to edit because I did a little bit of cooking content for my Instagram, but I haven't been able to edit anything. I've just been lazy. I don't even know. But then I have to get up and go take out my braids at the salon. So I'm on my way now. I'm already dressed. And I have to go to the salon. It's 3 o'clock. The salon is not far from my house anyway, so I'm going to the salon to take out my braids, and I will see you guys. I'll try and film at the salon. I'm not just my mood just day low. It just day low. But anyway, I'll see you guys at the salon. I may be hungry. What will I pack as snacks? Okro. All right, guys. I'll see you at the salon.
Yeah, just cutting it. Yeah? Madam, the way you're just cutting it. Do you know it's not good?
Hi guys, so I just got back from the salon where I went to loosen my hair and wash my hair, but I really have to say this like real quick. Girls, we need to try and do better. So my experience at the salon this evening was not even pleasant at all, and this is my first time going to that particular salon. And when I got there, the girl at the reception, or the lady at the reception, let me not say she had an attitude, I just leave it like that, right? But then I said, oh, I want to loosen my hair, and I asked her how much is it. Reluctantly she said 1.5. I said, okay, that I want to make cornrows when you're done, like losing and washing. Then she said cornrows were 5,000. Then I said, why are you charging 5,000 naira for all back? She now said, is it not cornrows you want to make? I said, yes. Then really her attitude changed, and she started giving attitude, or she started giving me the vibes of maybe she was trying to broke shame, or she was trying to, you know, I don't even know, right? But then I said, am I not supposed to ask you what you want to do that you're collecting 5,000 naira from? See, I feel like this thing is not said enough. Not everybody does fraud. Not everybody. Some people work real hard for their money. So before you charge me something, I would ask you, what exactly is it that you want to do, or you want to give me? Like, what am I getting? If you say, oh my, the cornrows we're doing, or the obak we're doing, is small ones, it's tiny ones, can you call? Like, stuff like that. You know, with good customer service, don't just switch your attitude. The one I said that, am I not supposed to ask you what it is you want to do? She now said, okay, then how much do you want to pay? I said, please forget about it. Just wash my hair, losing my hand. Let me just go. Then when I was done, I now came to pay. So I didn't even film all of this, because whenever I go to a place, I have to ask them first if I can film, so that I will not just film on my way in, right? Because I don't know, some people have policies of not filming or whatever. So I have to ask first before I start filming. So I didn't film my entrance or whatever, or even all of this conversation with the lady, right? But I just feel like we need to really do better with our customer service. And girls, we really, really need to do better with how we treat other girls, or how we treat other people. There's no competition. Like, let me not say more, but anyway, I'm done for the day. I'm really hot, I'm really sweaty. I'm going to take a shower, have my dinner, and just go to bed, because today has just been off. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Hey guys, good morning. Good morning, good morning. So I woke up today feeling a whole lot better. Yes, today is Wednesday. I woke up feeling a whole lot better than yesterday, and it's about to be a good day. I am off to make my cornrows, so I want to make cornrows, and for the first time I'm going into the open market to make my hair. So I don't know what that feels like, I don't know how that feels like, because I've never done it before. Let me step out because my sisters are talking. So I'm going into the open markets,
I'm going to Aja Market. My sister said I should try that for a change. So I'm going to make my all back and I'll take you guys along. After that, when I come back, I need to do one particular skincare content for Zaron. And that's like all I have to do today. My phone is hanging, guys. I need to edit like a lot of content that I have done. Yes, so let's go make my hair in the market. Let's go. Anyway, I hope you guys have a nice day, have a great day, and have a beautiful day, as beautiful as my face. So my sister just brought this to me. Snapchat reminded them. Look at this one. Look at her now. Let me show you this person now. Look now. You don't have to be a star. I'm showing you on my YouTube channel. Wow.
I'm on a call, for goodness sake.
Don't worry. And look at this, madam. Yes, you, of course, you always do better. But then look at before. Actually, that before is not even bad though.
That's what I'm saying.
Because they still look very good.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
They still are very fine girls.
Oh, tickling, babe.
He said what?
Can your before ever? Go and check. Look at that. That was when I was little, yo.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to the salon. Tell me bye bye.
Bye bye.
I know that I couldn't film like a lot because it's market and I didn't go with my tripod, but this is my hair. Come closer. This is my hair. And do you remember that girl from yesterday? That she wants to do 5,000 naira for my cornrows. Guess how much I did this one? 1,500. And I even painted my hands. 1,000 naira. You guys, I've told you people, when a price doesn't sit well with you, go outside, go and look for somewhere else. Anyway, so I'm back, I'm just going to eat and take a bath because I'm really hot. I'll see you guys later.